water en nog afvoer en dan vleden al die mineralen kom dan af op my klei area. Dan gaan lê dit reg bo op. En dan sodra die sout, jy weet hulle eet so van vroegoggend tot omtrent 11:00 toe. En dan rus hulle. En dan jy weet so van 2:00 af tot laatmiddag.
Ek sien hulle gaan hom herklassifiseer.
Dit is daai kant van die berg. Dit is interessant.
Ja, hier sal jy al jou soetgrasse kry hierso,
ja,
nou.
Ja.
Want dit is jy kan sien hierso is baie meer doringbome.
Oh.
Al die akasiës groei hierso. En dit is 'n wonderlike aanduiding van kleigrond.
Waar kom dit vandaan? Hierdie lyk soos Kenya.
Baie mooi,
hè? Kenya lyk so.
You will let me know later on. I just asked you for a comment and report to say what you want. So give me maybe 30 minutes. I'll call her and then I'll just ask her how it went.
With these guys.
So from the angle that I was looking at.
I see she's also got a
trekker.
Yes.
So you're gonna notice with all our biggest animals and then just one, all predators, they actually all have trekkers. So with this guy, she's more specifically for security reasons. She or he will actually be able to get his own trekking device.
Yep, 24 hours a day. So with these ones, they are not radio whereby you have to go out and look for them. These are GPS. So hence I'm gonna actually be more strict.
Simply because our lives are at risk if we actually make mistakes. So I'm gonna be more strict. I'm not gonna shout, I'm not gonna do anything. In terms of the rules are pretty simple. May we please try by all means not to break the outline of the vehicle. By that, I simply means us stretching hands, and that you're gonna notice. I'm gonna try to get this close by so that we can actually have nice sighting, have nice pictures. That's if we actually find them. So, other than that, you're more than welcome to take pictures, but.
Five lions at this moment in the reserve, so we have 2 females and 3 females. So in regard of that, one here is actually 11 years of age and one is actually 8 years of age.
But remember with them in terms of pregnancy, it actually takes 3 weeks. 3 months. It takes 3 months.
So I'm not gonna be able to look back, so I have to keep my eyes on it.
Yes, of the lions.
That's quick. Okay, so with them, you're gonna notice these guys actually move away. They try to stay away from the mates. Simply that lady there, the one that is actually not pregnant, she's actually trying by all means to actually avoid the guys. So with the guys, these ladies were used to. But then, if the zebra spots them first and actually makes an alarm call like that, because they already know that they have actually been spotted. Remember with all the animals, they actually stalk, with all the predators, they actually have to stalk their prey, try to get as close as they actually can.
Thank you. also as well.
It's also, I found that the mountain zebra is more horse-like.
More horse-like than
the
other ones.
Yeah.
And tell me, are they black and white or white and black?
You know what, it actually goes back to the thing where people will say the males are black with white stripes, the female are white with black stripes. And then now with the males, if you look on the belly, they'll have an M pattern with the stripes. With the female, it will form an F.
Wow.
It's just one
that's
of those.
That's so cool.
Tell me, the coloration, is it scratchy
in the scratch
hair or is it in the skin as well?
It's on the hair.
Only on the hair?
I think it's on the hair. Yeah. Because if you look on the actual skin, and on the
Yeah.
clearly is tired of us, so yes, why not?
It's crossing.